Hi guys, welcome back. I'm Fem. And today I'm coloring in Colortronic Animals. I haven't picked a page yet. Squirrel, meerkat, rooster. Oh, forgot to put the page behind that, didn't I? Oh, I know what that is, can't think of the word. Camel, giraffe, lizard, tiger, hippo. Gosh, ooh, parrot, that sounds like fun. Okay. And the other thing I'm going to do is the random color generator, where I just pick a random color and match it to 1, 2, and 3, whatever. I have moved my Ohuhus into my new case, so they are all in here. So now I can pick out a random color and not know what I'm getting, going to get. So, let's move this really heavy puppy over. So I might fall on down. Stand up. I can't get you if you ain't standing up. Okay. And this time I'm going to take out my zero blenders. I've got two of them in here, I think. All right. So I'm going to take that out. And I'm going to close this up. Turn it around because I can see in there. And let's pick the very first one. So number one is going to be Mellow Peach, YR110. Not a very bright color. Okay, number one. And there should be some ones in here. There we go. Oh, and I forgot my page again. Dang. Hey, that looks like that. Now, number two. WG09, Warm Gray 9. It's going to be a weird color on a parrot. Okay, I saw two over here somewhere. Did I just color the wrong number? I don't know. It's rare to have the same number right next to each other. Really don't like this color on this particular subject, but there you go. That's what happens. All right, number three is grass green, G8. Number four, R110. A pink. And number five, just not a gray, please. PB1. Thank you. to two. And seriously, only one thing with number five? One? All right, go back to number two. All right, number six. Ooh, pretty purple, P2. Hopefully there's more than one spot. Number seven is going to be Y230. Number seven. Okay, number eight, be a pretty color, BG6. That's actually pretty close to what the actual color wanted, but that is a pretty color, peacock green. I'm doing easy coloring because I just need to gain in energy, not use it up. Okay, number 9. Oh gosh, bless it. WG050, a warm gray. Yuck. Don't want warm gray, but okay. That's what I got. Number 9. Yeah, just trying to conserve a little energy rather than spending it all the time. I should be able to do a nice Kirby Roseanne's in a day or two. And I will, I don't know, maybe a color along or a color in chat or something. I don't know. We'll have to see. But I am recovering slowly. I don't even remember what set me off this time. Does anybody remember? I think I would have said. Don't know. No idea. I don't know. I have no idea what set me off this time. But it was a good 10 days. Not more. That's a long time for me. Okay, number 10. Oh, for Pete's sake. Why 9? This is going to be one brown bird. Here's number 9. I missed. Big spot. I'm not really taking my time, which is why this is streaking. These are alcohol based, and they shouldn't be streaking this much. But I'm not taking my time. One thing I can do is go this way. Not perfect, but it looks better. At least in my eyes it does. Okay, what did I miss? think it was a number two. Where was it? No, number nine. WGE50. This one. Okay, next one, number 11. WG4. At this point, it's the bright colors that look like they shouldn't belong. All right. Number 12. GY6. Oh, missed a 10. Missed another 10. And I'm on number 13. Good color. 13. Lucky number 13 is cool gray. BG050. Well, at least it matches everything else. This is not a parrot. It's a gray. An African gray. 13. Whoop, found a 13. All right, 14 is G6. Feels so odd not getting gray. PB10. I thought that was a gray for a second. And I missed a 14. G6. And 16, which is supposed to be black, but won't, is a pale color. E470. Alrighty. Anything else? I'm not doing the background because I'm not going to waste all that ink. And we are done. Nope, no, we're not. Now we're done. And that is my random color generator. And it, you know, it's supposed to be a parrot, I think. But with these colors, I'm seeing hawk. Like one of those little pedigree. So, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Bye. Bye.